You ask Tiger to calculate. This deals with the order of operations. The final result is 216. Let's solve it step by step. Simplify the expression. Simplify exponents and square roots. 3 to the power of 2 equals 9. Perform any multiplication or division, from left to right. 24 times 9 equals 216. And so the final result is 216.